So we're here with Graham Motion, and Graham, can you do this in Spanish?
I think it probably would not be best.
No? Okay. Well, I'll do some translation afterwards. So, Graham, one of the great things that characterizes you as an amazing trainer is your willingness to always have your horses relax, or your desire for them to relax. Obviously, in this race, it was obvious that there was not a whole lot of speed. Were you concerned at all when you saw her in front?
No, I mean, Flavien kind of said he might be, and I have a lot of confidence in him, so I really left it up to him. You know, she's a pretty aggressive filly, but she did it nicely today. I mean, she made the lead very comfortably, so no, the only thing I was worried about was what if she'd spook at the dirt, crossing the dirt, but she seemed to handle that.
And I was paying attention to that, and obviously she went very smoothly. Now, the one thing is, what was your reaction when you saw her switch leads turning for home? Because I like what I saw, but what do you think about it?
Yeah, I just felt she was going very easy, you know, and Flavien really hadn't asked her at that point, so I felt like he had plenty in the tank.
Awesome. Congratulations, Graham.
Thank you, Ramon. Always good to see you.
Likewise.